technology will continue to flow. It's your people's survival against mine.
You'll make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace.
If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
Thank you.
be consumed, regardless of what...
Consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Yeah.
The great city of Taras. Site of the first recorded demon attack in Argentina. According to the Korax tablet, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer. But this time, Earth will be different. blade is removed, the Titan will rise. the Maker's home. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's origin factory in the Hell City of Necroval to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necroball for you.
Thank you.
If you save your rule, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Calibus, the sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps.
Thank you.
Once enough pain has been inflicted on the spirit brother, the soul is ready for the extraction process. Inside their citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through into the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. it was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker can never set foot in Hell, nor gain infernal. Argent served a grave purpose to the Makers. This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphoned energy from the dead. It is an unholy world. It cannot stand any longer.
Thank you.
You cannot stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!